you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beach ya doomber aqua. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What will it be? Kid. Now go shoot something in the face for your old pal, Brock. You again. What'll it be, Shorty? What'd you forget? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Got something behind there?
Come guns you don't bring nothing.
To the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my work? Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlick.
Come, boy.
Coming. Aw, I didn't even see this here.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Atreus, follow me. Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
In there. That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here.
Wait there.
Get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
More of those. Good. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Like anything.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! My Brock, but I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
some more for the collection. What's that up there?
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
There's something up there. lot to see here.
Here. What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Wow.
Now where do we go from here?
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. There's Draugr here, too. They must have been fighting. What'll we do once we find it? I drew to my chest, like you said, and it still didn't pierce its hide.
You shot the animal's flank. Next time, aim for the soft of its belly.
I understand.
I'm not ready!
Stop.